Scores of Hindu devotees took part in a traditional fair in India's northern Allahabad city on Sunday. A grand procession was taken out as part of the annual event, which is held to mark the birth of Lord Krishna.
Hundreds of devotees gathered in India's northern Allahabad city to celebrate the annual Dadhikando fair. Dadhikando is organized every year to mark the birth of Hindu Lord Krishna. As part of the celebrations, a grand procession is taken out with floats based on Lord Krishna and his life. Scores of people gather to witness the procession comprising of bands. Religious music is played as the procession passes through streets.
बिलेंसराज का ऐतिहासिक मेला है लगभग 113 साल का और इसे हम लोग छठी के उपलक्ष्य में मनाते हैं भगवान श्री कृष्ण और बलदाऊ के लिए
यह मेला कम से कम 33 किलोमीटर के क्षेत्र में अगर इसको आगे पीछे देख लीजिए तो 33 किलोमीटर तक का मेला होता है क्योंकि यहां पे मनौरी से और सब जगह से लोग आते हैं यहां मेला देखने के लिए बहुत दूर दूर से बच्चे आते हैं
During the celebrations, curd and sludge are also thrown on devotees who consider it lucky.